A little throwback, 7 years ago, 2014 Stanley Cup Finals. Couple close ones in this series, but the Kings are leading it 3-1. Fans reacting a little bit early there. They're in overtime, scores 2-2. Wraparound chance doesn't work there. Lundqvist making some great plays. This series, even though the Rangers end up losing, this is just a great atmosphere. Trying to poke it in on Jonathan Quick. Couple goalposts earlier being hit. Chris Kreider missing a breakaway. Rick Nash always missing. Missed a wide open shot there. Playoff struggles continue for him. Then Martinez passes to a couple of the other players. I don't know their name. But he gets the rebound. Scores. 5 minutes left in double overtime. Lundqvist, man, I feel bad for him. He's on the floor like he's died or something like that. They're celebrating. They had a couple long series here. What a celebration there, tossing his gloves off. And actually, Alec Martinez had a series-winning goal in the other series. They came back from a 3-0 deficit in one series in this playoff. But I'm a Rangers fan, so we have to cut the video here.